like tomorrow is the end of the world. Let's all pray.